Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize a car that I am very sure you already know. It's something that has been released when the game first has been released. So this car came with the game. Let me tell you what I am talking about. But first, if you like the car that I just arrived with, this beautiful race car, I'll put a link in this video description. And let me show you what I am talking about, because this car is on a sale, that's why I am doing it today. The car name is Osiris. You can buy it from Legendary Motorsport. Go to the bottom of the list, it will be there. Trust me. Let's see, because here it is, the Pegassi Osiris. A beautiful, beautiful car, very underrated. You can buy it for 1.1 million. It's a pretty decent price for a car like this. It doesn't have that many customization, but it's decent. So let's see what customization I already have, and I want to do something even better. Let me be honest with you, I don't know what I will choose, because I have on my channel, so be sure to hear me out now. I have on my channel 5 different customization. I will put them in this video description. I have a gasoline green one, I think, something orange, a blue one, the blue one that you're just seeing now, and it's about time to do a fresh new one, because yeah, and a fresh new review. A lot of you ask me to do this car, and a lot of you ask me to do all the cars that are on sale, and I saw that a lot of you appreciate me for doing that. First, let's see. This car doesn't have any livery, so we're gonna start with the paint. And yep, it will not be a colorful car today. I think I'll do something, I don't know, something aggressive maybe, or something like a gray. We're gonna see. I'll not make it yellow or blue, or I don't know, or orange. No, maybe you already saw the thumbnail. In the future I have to decide if I want to put the final result on the thumbnail. Tell me in the comments if you want to see that or not. It's very important to answer me. You want to see the final result in the thumbnail, or you want to see blurry, and you will discover during the video. Tell me what do you think about that idea. Some of my subscriber asked me to cover the cars, so that's why I am asking you. Maybe I will do a straw poll. Not all my doesn't matter something. Not all my cars will not how do you say? Some of my cars, definitely I will make thumbnails with them, but maybe I can do half-half. Some of them I can show you, and some of them I can hide in the thumbnail. We're gonna see. I don't know what color to pick. I was thinking about a gray, and I think this car is just amazing with this light gray and with this with that black as a secondary color. And I think this is just I'm about to do, because I'm just not saying that, I just love this color combination, color scheme. So the first it's light gray, the second it's metallic black, as you can see. Now let's see what else we can change, but not many things. Best armor, best brakes, bumpers. Glad we can change the bumpers, but definitely I have the best ones. This is the best bumper that you can buy for this car. I don't like carbon bumper. I like the secondary color with this black. I think the contrast is very good. Let's see, in the back you can add this diffuser, the race diffuser, which is again very nice. Exhaust, let's see, maybe I'll change the exhaust. Here we can put the oval, the chrome, not the chrome, no. Between this and this I want to put something. Let's do this one, the race exhaust. Fenders, I don't like this kind of things, I don't know, I just don't like it, so I won't put any of that. I have my blue headlights and I love them. Plate number is what I need, the custom one. Colors, side skirt. I recommend you to take this secondary colors race skirt, like I have it right now. Trust me, I'm so excited to show you this car because I just love it. The race wing, it's a must. It's the best wing that we can, not the GT, the race one. It's a little bit more smoother. Or you can take none. It's not ugly. Trust me, it's not an ugly car, but for this design that I have, I will put a wing. Best transmission, turbo, black windows. There, yeah, it's a must again for this build. And finally, but not least, you can change your wheels. But trust me, these are the best one for this car. You can the rim name are Sugoi Concave, and you can also take those one. This one, the Concave Mega Mesh, they are amazing. It's up to you. Or even this one, the Deep Flake Reverse. The color is black. We have none of the tire design. I don't like that when I customize my hypercars. And so black tire smoke, and we are done. Let's take it outside because I can barely wait to show you. This is just an amazing, amazing car, and you're gonna find out. If you didn't see any video with this car on my channel and this is your first, tell me in the comments. I can barely wait to read all your comments and to answer you, but just look at it. This is not something from any DLC. This is a car that has been there all the time, and look how amazing it can look. A very underrated car, and not many people use this car anymore. I don't know why, but yeah, because there are so many nice cars. Maybe that's an answer. But I want to keep reminding you all that are very nice cars in this game. Okay, we're gonna talk a little about some things that I don't like. There are not that many. Maybe one of them is the fact that you cannot add any livery. The customization option, it's pretty limited, but you can customize bumpers, as you can see, wings, diffusers, I don't know. You can customize some things, and that's good. And that's about it with the things that I don't like. The price, it's pretty fair now that it's on a sale. I think for a hypercar like this, I think this can be a Pagani in real life. It's based on many cars, but I think the mainly it's based on a Pagani. Okay, let me tell you some good things about this car. This is an amazing good looking hypercar that run very smoothly. And it has a good sound. Hear it, it roars. It has an amazing sound, amazing shape, and very, I know I overused that word, I can see my bads, but my English is not always that perfect, and sorry for that. I try to keep learning every single day, trust me, for you guys, only for this YouTube channel, and I have to apologize because it's not always the best. What else about this car? The handling is just like it's supposed to be. I just like it. Not the best, definitely not the best handling in this game, but yeah, let me show you the interior. But it's very good. Okay, interior, we have those yellow orange color on the dashboard. I don't like that very much. Let me be honest, I wish I could change that. The interior, it's a lot of carbon, I think. Yeah, again, I don't like that very much. I wish for a luxurious interior. I know this is a sport car or something futuristic, I don't know, but not that one. The interior, I don't like it very much. But overall, I don't know why I keep crashing into those cars. I don't know. I forgot you can do that in the game. I just totally forgot. Let's see how much I have to pay to the insurance. I can barely wait to see how much I have to pay for the insurance. But the video was about done because I showed you everything. I told you everything that you have to know about the car. Let's call it. And tell me if you like it. Tell me which design do you like the most for the Osiris that I have on my channel. But this one, I don't say it just like that. I don't say it easily. Trust me, I think this is the best one. And I don't even know why I want to. Where is the car? Okay, here it is. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. It's so important for me, so you and also for you, so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release three videos every single day, so that's something that I release every single day, three videos, especially with GTA Online, every update. So that's why you have to press that notification bell. What else I have? I have a membership option. You can become a member on my channel by pressing that join button. So if you like to become a member, a shark, to become a part of my YouTube family, you can become a shark. It will make me very happy and you will have some benefits. And finally, but not least, if you want to see something very cool, if you want to see some really cool car pictures, I have an Instagram account where I post my cars. It's free. You can follow me there. It will be my Instagram. It will be also in this video description, but also on the screen. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Be safe. Bye.